Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Obviously, this is the same turban, same hair, same makeup I had in my last video, yes. But I wanted to film this video because I mentioned it on my Instagram and some of you had some questions about what I've been using. As you can tell by the title down below, this is gonna be all about thickening, lengthening, and growing your lashes all natural. So you guys know I'm not a fake eyelash girl. I don't like fake eyelashes. I love long lashes, but I don't like wearing fake ones. I think they're too heavy for my eyes. I don't like the feeling, and when I get very tired, they really weigh down my eyes, and I'm not with it. But I am with growing my lashes in ways that are beneficial and not hurtful, because this area here where your lashes are is very sensitive. You need your eyeballs, so you don't want to put just anything on there. So just be very careful when you buy eyelash lengthening serums and things like that, because they are going near your eyes and you don't know what kind of effect they can have on it unless it's natural. And that's what we're going to talk about. So I've been using a product that has been growing, thickening, and lengthening my lashes. Growing and lengthening are probably the same thing, right? I did post a before and after picture. I will put it here. As you can see in this picture, my lashes are very, very different. You can see when my eyes are closed that the darkness in the lashes are more obvious in the after picture. And also when I'm looking up, the length in the after picture is obviously longer than in the before picture. So what have I been using? Girls, castor oil. Okay, so this castor oil is for, it's a natural laxative, okay? I bought this castor oil at my Walmart. They have it at CVS and Walgreens. It's just castor oil. It's by Humco. It's a 6 fluid ounce. It cost me $8. This is what it looks like here. Just because it says laxative, you want to make sure that it is 100% castor oil. And the only ingredient in here is castor oil. There's nothing else in here. It is odorless, which I like because I am putting it by my eyes and I'm very, very sensitive to smells. So I don't want anything in this area that smells weird. So I was happy that it was odorless. This works so well, y'all. It worked so well. All I did was just rub it on my lashes. I took a little bit like this. Okay, so this is the castor oil. I take these two fingers, I go like that, and I end up with a little bit on my hand, my fingers. I take my fingers like that, and I just rub it on my top lid, underneath and on top, and then I just like pull it through like that. You can even get an old mascara wand, dip it in there, and just run it through your lashes. That helps too. Once I'm done with my top lashes, I just do the same for my bottom. If you want to use an eyelash wand, a mascara wand, you can do that. You can also get disposable mascara wands and use it for this purpose as well, and just toss it when you're done. I just used my finger and it really did the trick. The pictures are results after 2 weeks of usage. I skipped a few days in between. I feel like if I would have done it for a full 2 weeks every single day, maybe my results would have been a little better than what you see. So make sure you use it every night. I used it every night before I went to bed. I just rubbed it on, and in the morning I didn't do anything. I just left the excess on my lashes, and you can really tell even after a week of usage, you'll see that it is darkening your lashes. Castor oil is a great use. Obviously it is a natural laxative, but it is also great for hair growth. You can use it on your hair, scalp as well. For those of you girls who have thin hair or who have hair that is thinning, you can take a lot of castor oil, because this is for your hair, and just rub it in there at night. And in the morning, you can go ahead and just wash it out with some shampoo. You can also use it on your eyebrows. You can use it on your lashes. I just wanted to share this with you guys because it is something that worked for me. I posted a picture on my Instagram to show you guys how it's worked. If you want to check that out, my name is down below here. So make sure you follow me on Instagram for more of those images of my lash journey. But I wanted to film an official video telling you how I grew my lashes and what I've been using to help. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. And I will make sure to see you in my next video. And thanks so much for watching. Bye, guys.